Jesus. It's another moment of worship that would like us to worship the Lord together. Wherever you are, remember to subscribe and to like and to worship together with us. I'm here this wonderful time, and we just want to adore Him and to magnify Him. Father, we thank You. And the Bible says in the book of John, chapter 4, and verse 19, the woman said unto Him, Sir, I perceive that Thou art a prophet. Verses 20 says, our father worshipped in the mountains, and You say that Jerusalem is the place where men ought to worship. Then Jesus answered him and said, woman, believe Me, the hour coming when you shall neither in this mountain nor yet in Jerusalem worship the Father. Verse 22, you worship ye know not what we know what we worship. You worship what you do not know, but we know whom we worship. And he said in verses 23, but the hour cometh, and now is the hour when the true worshippers shall worship the Father in spirit and in truth. For the Father seeketh such to worship Him. Want us to lift up our voice and just adore Him, because we need to worship the Lord in the spirit and in truth. Thank you.
Come you share this one. Now where we have fun on this year's, where we live on in the Fusana, what in the Fuaco Metanda, Sifasako Sinifuma, Una doing kind of pump, but be very too. A man raised a mama yote. Yale ya metushika Bwana, wewe unaweza. Si wewe unaweza Bwana. Nikutosha nise na mimi Bwana. Nikutosha nise na mimi Bwana. Nikutosha nise na mimi Bwana. Na kumbe wewe hautosha nise. Nikufarahishe na nani Bwana. Nikufananishe na nani Bwana. Neno lako ni kweli na ni adili, na kumbe kwako kuna rehema, kuna fadhili ambazo ni za milele. Ni nani mwingine kama wewe, kama wewe, tunakuabudu tu. Take a moment and just worship him. Tunakuabudu tu.